Arizona in 8 years, coming off a 3-1 qualifying round victory over Nashville. Avalanche Coyotes regroup. Just underway in Edmonton, first of 2 games at Rogers Place today. Shot by Osterley, turned aside by Grubauer.
It's strength in numbers when it comes to forechecking and trying to retrieve that puck.
Their top line back on the ice, Eddie. McKinnon with Rantanen and Domestikov. Save made by Kemper through a screen.
Big hits by Jalmerson in the last minute.
Here's Keller. Cross ice. Goligoski a shot off the post.
Fall into the trap of the Arizona Coyotes.
Here come the Coyotes. Garland down the right side. Moving it on Cole. Kicked out by Grubauer. Belmar with the puck for Colorado. Belmar on the intercept for Colorado. Flips it around Osterley. Belmar to the puck. Centering pass, and that's kept out by Kemper off the stick of Vatnieto.
Kemper fights that off with a good glove, and then there's that opportunity that we were talking about.
Nazem Kadri, Derek Stepan on the second period faceoff, controlled by the Coyotes. Ian Cole moves it the rest of the way. Burakovsky for Colorado. And a save made by Kemper on Comfort. Now Zadorov into the slot. Puck squirts to the far side. Giroux.
Had a goal and assist in a round robin for the Avalanche. He tries to go blocker side. And
pressured by Burakovsky. Here comes Eric Johnson back the other way. Into the Coyote zone. Johnson shoots glove. By Kemper, he hangs on to it.
Far for the Colorado Avalanche. He's going to jump in, try to utilize Jonas Donskoy as a screen, but that's picking cherries.
You know, just maybe a tad better offensively in Ekman Larson, but I would take Newman on my team any day of the week.
Puck save made by Grubauer.
Puck pretty well in their own zone, but a turnover here by Ian Cole, who pays the price, not only turn the puck over, but Kraus buries him, and then the opportunity as Grubauer.
Akita Zadorov up the left wing for Matt Calvert, looking to get it through to Belmar. Belmar with a shot off the pipe, and then a save by Kemper. What an opportunity for Nieto. Stopped all 28 Colorado shots here in game one.
Maybe it's something in the Alberta there. He played his junior hockey in Red Deer.
Far side, McKinnon. McKinnon for Rantanen. Unable to get the shot away. Now shoots, and it's blocked by Goligoski. McCarr finds McKinnon. Left wing circle. Back to McCarr. Puck loose in front. Backhand shot. They score! The Avalanche connect on the power play with just under 7 minutes remaining.
Power play. Move the puck from one side of the ice to the other. McCarr finds McKinnon, play a little pitch and catch, the quick shot. And it looks like Nazem Kadri, and rightfully so, has had a brilliant game here for the Avalanche in game one. And somehow, some way, the puck finds the back of the net. And a second and third chance opportunity.
Now Johnson from the right point with a drive. Puck is loose, backhand shot, score! J.T. Comfort. Colorado.
Puck through. There's traffic in front of Darcy Kemper. You see Nichushkin pull up. There's Eric Johnson. He loads it up, gets it through. Rebound. Donskoy whacks away at it. And finally, JT Compher will jump on the loose change and make it 2-0 for Colorado.
How about the play there from Compher? Watch him pull this puck from his forehand right to his backhand and shovels it into the back of the.
Now McKinnon. 3-on-2. Now a third Coyote hustling back. Here is Landeskog setting up McKinnon. And then in front, Rantanen scores. 3-0 Colorado. 3 goals in a minute, 23 seconds.
McKinnon gets it back from Landeskog. And what a pass there from Nathan McKinnon to Mikko Rantanen. Landeskog takes a huge hit, but makes the play. And look at Rantanen. See how he chokes up on that stick? Watch him choke up. He slides that bottom hand down the top part of the stick. Hopefully we'll get another look at that.
2 3/10 seconds remaining. The Colorado Avalanche